politicians tell you what to do with your body? You give them hell.